10. My first play was Dirty Works at the Crossroads. I played Little Nell. And then I did musical theater, and then I took a class. I'm from the DMV.
Roslyn! Where is that again?
DC, Maryland, Virginia area. I'm from Maryland. And I was a correction officer there. And then I came in. I realized that that's not what I wanted to do, that I wanted to be an actress. And I took a film class, and I fell in love with the intimacy. So I'm also a singer, and I was in a band, and this man came up to me, and he put his two hands around my cheeks, and he said, "Why are you here?" He was like, "God has something special for you. You need to just go do it." And I couldn't stop crying. I was like, "Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God." So at that time, I was working in DC, so I left my job at Department of Energy, moved to New York in a woman's residency to start pursuing this career. And I mean, I have had a lot of ups and downs, and I feel like God has put me in so many down places that I'm supposed to be here. Like, I'm where I need to be because I'm so happy with just the little bit that I do have. So I'm just blessed is the first thing. The second thing is my work ethic is extreme. And I love this. I love the whole process of it. And I'm looking forward to just working as an actress, period. I don't care where it is or what I'm doing. I just want to work and to work with people like this. Because when you work with people who love what you do, that blessing just walks with you as you're walking down the street. So thank you very much.